around the nest.
Do you have ostrich in the corner? Do you have ostrich?
Yeah.
Around
and get to the bed with the background of the sky.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe shot. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's a great idea. You know how to compose a shot, don't you?
They live on the snake. That's why you can see the legs, they're very long. Is it an adaptation for him to walk in the long grass? Mm-hmm. And to see the snake when it's such a long way.
Quickly
there to the lion, have the sun down
and
start
them
hitting the ground.
Wow. Yeah, that's a pretty good evening. Yeah, that's pretty good evening work.
Oh, every 4 hours of the day. Thank you.
one has a funny lip, right? The one which is licking the first one on the left.
Mm-hmm.
Pee in the lips.
Ziko sita mzee.
Dang, they're young. Mm-hmm. Shoot, I keep missing.
We see the hair on it.
Goodness, that's amazing.
Wow. Let me pull a little bit to see the face of those two guys.
I thought that was a nice camera, but it's frogs.
The one behind of them, a little bit farther, like 5 meters, for us to get this
one.
Thank you. to the one on the left, to the first one on the left, to the similar one. You can tell from the color of the moon.
It's like it's scratching, makes his tongue poke out.
So I was discussing with my friend here like 2 minutes, the way no blue, so I was talking the radio.
Mm-hmm.
This pride used to be dominated by 2 big males. So it seems these six males, they take over this pride this year. Last year, the dominant male which used to dominate this pride, I can say, was the second biggest male I ever saw. They were two. So these four, and the one which we left in the beach, like in 200 mm-hmm. meters in the south of here,
mm-hmm.
they come and fight those males
mm.
and chase them away. That is what we are discussing.
Wow.
So maybe when I put the jeep a little bit further,
mm-hmm.
then the sun will be between the lion and us.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the lion can be between the sun and our rain. Very beautiful, eh?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very unbelievable.
Look at that.
If all of them, they give the full blood to us simultaneously, no one will mistake them.
Mm-hmm.